Hello, my name is Scream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Holy Roman Empire. Okay, so let's continue with our game. And we are still slowly rebuilding our armies. Where are you moving? Oh yeah, you are moving to Plzeň, you are moving to somewhere else. And our FM is 17.52. You know what, let's just have our war goal against San Marcos Republic. Oh, we need to decrease our relations, okay. We can do that. Also, we should increase our relations with Belorussia. So we can be ready to influencing them. Because I want border with Russia. It would be useful to have a way to attack them. Oh, Poland, you have some reactionaries. Okay, we need to help Poland, since they are our puppet, until they will rebuild their army. And let's puppet San Marcos Republic. And I'm gonna send three armies to... And you are what are you missing? Engineer, okay. You don't have engineers, so that means we are still training that guy. If three of you will go kill. You will go this way. And that should be enough. Then I'm gonna send you. You will go kill guys here. Random, Sielice and Lublin. And you from Hradec Králové, you will go to Tarnov. Krakow, Kielc, Przemysl, Lvov, and Stanislavo. Great, move there. And I guess we will need to keep. Oh, and also we should increase our taxes. So rich people, your taxes will be not this high. Let's go for 17%. And poor people, let's put your taxes at 25%. And rich people, you know what? I mean, not what I wanted. 20% is going to be your taxes. It's 20%, 25, and 25. Let's see how successful that's going to be. Deep chop mining has been adopted throughout Slovenia. Awesome. We are still building our navy. Can we build... Oh yeah, we can expand naval base. In Königsberg. Can we expand naval base somewhere in some other place? No, but we can expand forts. Let's do that. Let's expand forts on our coast. Okay, we can have at least at most level 2. For now. We can do that. San Marcos Republic, we're gonna be at war with you. Okay, let's expand forts everywhere. So we are ready to defend our territory. Mostly, and in. We can also expand the forts in. Inside of our own territory. You never know when rebels will fire. And better forts are always useful. To defend our land, mostly in our capital city. Now, okay, Posen. Not what I wanted. I wanted to look at decisions. Show release vassal decisions. Screw that. I don't want to release anyone. Build kill canal. For that, we need to have steam turbines. Suez canal, Andagora canal. Create Yugoslavia. Nice. All we need to do is to do something with. We need to control completely Serbia and Illyria. Conduct census, imperialism and state and government, new ideology, ideological thought. We'll see. So yeah, we need to get somewhere across the Republic into our, somewhere across the Republic and Montenegro into our sphere of influence. Montenegro, where are you? You are friendly, so you will be in our sphere of influence soon. What about Albania? Do you have some Serbian land? No. Great. So no one cares about you. And we are allied. So when some across the Republic will be in our sphere of influence or will be our puppet, we can create Yugoslavia, and we should do that. Aragon goes bankrupt. I'm not surprised since they are attacked by dual monarchy. Or they are fighting dual monarchy. When our justification will be finished? 343 days. That means, well, end of next year. So it's gonna take some time. Upper house has been rearranged or has been assembled. Small arm production output plus 2%, ammunition production output plus 2%. You don't have any unemployed people. Etrudia, you want alliance, great. And Montenegro, I guess you are, we can add you to our sphere of influence. Now you are low priority. Who's the highest priority? Courland? Courland, you can be high priority. Anyone else whom we can, or whom we should sphere? Or who should be in our sphere of influence? Scandinavia, you hate me, so that's gonna be hard. Hungary, oh, we can be friends soon. Let's improve relations with you. 99, we will need to do that once again. Let's increase relations with Belorussia. Okay, who next? Who should be next? Crimea. You are Russian enemy. You know what, Crimea? I'm gonna try to make you into sphere of influence. We have good relations, right? If you have good relations, that's for alliance. You will not accept because infamy, civilized versus uncivilized. Too many alliances and base reluctance. Unfortunate. And Aron breached loaded artillery will be finished in 2 weeks. Friendly government grants access, that means Montenegro. Yep. So now we have military access through Montenegro. And we have more enemies. Okay, you can go to Novi Sadets. You are moving to Lublin in that case, then go to Kustrim. And you move to Berlin. Are we still building some units? Yeah, we are building 2 artilleries. Great. Who are you? Regular infantry and artillery. So let's create a new army. And we want 4 artillery, 4 infantry, and 1 engineer. We have too many engineers, it seems. 4 armies. You move to Dresden. And yeah, I guess we will need to train more troops. Oh, you don't have too many engineers. Engineer is needed in Brno. So yeah, you can move there. Research. Guess we should do collectivist thought, mostly because we will get more research points. So yeah, let's do that. Our literacy is 64%. We need more research points. We need more capitalists in our country. Optimum is 4%. We have 0.22. We definitely need more capitalists. We can gain to infamy. Baden integration. The whole Roman Empire has maintained control over Baden for also consider the possibility of integrating it into the Holy Roman Empire's hall. There are imperial flags waving in Karlsruhe, flown by imperial citizens, so it does not seem so far-fetched the idea that Baden be eventually considered imperial territory by the world at large. You are Rhineland, you are not Baden. And we can survive to infamy. We should begin integrating Baden. Let's see what's going to happen with Baden. Army attrition minus 2%. Nice. Collectivist fought. You're going to be finished in July 27th, 1853. Where is that thing you call Baden? VS Baden is here. We've been caught. We've gained 4.3 infamy. That is okay. So our justification will be finished when? 39%, 250 days. So still some time until that's going to happen. Crop rotation has been adopted throughout Hessen or more enemies. Oh, you can return. And you go down to Lutz, Block, and Brest-Litovsk. And then you can return to Kustrin. We are getting almost 400. Oh, now it's almost 500 pounds. Okay, let's say between 300 and 500. Initial breach loaded rifle armament. Engineers and regular have better attack and defense. Guess we can lower our taxes. Let's lower taxes for rich people. We want more capitalists, so lesser taxes for them should be better. Tax efficiency is 65%. Only 65%? Oh, in that case we need better administration. Oh, we have good administration. But we have not that great tax efficiency. 99.4% crime funding effect, 19.7%. We are getting 50 pounds, that's okay. Oh, we are building naval bases. That's nice, so yeah, let's continue with that. Anything else? Are we building any troops here? We are building one artillery unit. Seventh Army, where are you? Oh, here. I guess this army will need more troops than one artillery. Okay, you need two artilleries. So let's train one more artillery in Bern. Where are our armies? Oh, here. Are you missing? Regular clothes. Rifled barrels, artillery has better attack, awesome, and defense. What do you want? Parma? You want alliance? I can accept that. Belorussia. Let's improve relations. And who was this other person? Oh, Hungary. Thing is, we're gonna be at war with them for most probably soon. I don't know. Should we make them friends? Courland, what's happening with you? Okay, I said Courland. We can increase our opinion. So now we are friendly. Oh, nice. Spain goes bankrupt. That's unfortunate. Mostly because we don't have any way to get to them. Oh, Spanish Arcadia. What happened here? Lusitania. No, you are Lusitania, Mexico, Greater Salvador, and Spain. Seems like Spain decided to divide this huge Spanish territory. Yeah, too bad Spain is too far and we cannot get to them. You are monarchy, we should get some Savoy. You are in Dual Monarchy Sphere of Influence and you are allied with them. That's good. So if you want to do something with Dual Monarchy, all we do is attack Savoy. Milan, you are allied with Liguria. The Blight of 1852. Spare no effort in relieving local farmers. Let them eat cake. Immigration push 75%, all population in Franken gain to free consciousness. Nuremberg gets potato blight for 1 year. Prestige will go down. Okay, we will lose prestige. Let them eat cake. Bayern, any province that gets potato blight? Okay, it's either whole region or one province. You know, let's spare no effort in relieving local farmers. Collectivist theory. When is going to be finished? July 20, 1853. Oh, that next year. Military hospitals plus one. And we are getting a lot of money again. And we could lower taxes for poor people, like by 1% too. Yes, some Scandinavian patriots. In that case, two armies. You will be hunting rebels, so go hunt those. Oh, more rebels. There are rebels in Poland too. Okay, let's. Poland needs our help. You guys in Bielsko, go to Nowy Sącz, Krakow, Kielc, Lodz, Kanish. Okay, we're gonna have a lot of people we need to kill. Okay, two armies, you can deal with those reactionaries. Poland, you are doing a terrible job with your rebels. Like, I know that we have also reactionaries, but we have rebels. But I'm pretty sure they're gonna die quite soon. Our militancy is still going up. Population, what's your biggest dominant issue? You want universal voting. And I guess we can do that. Like, it will. Our justification will be slowed down. Oh, 6 days, 5 days, who cares? Yeah, let's do universal voting. I would rather do this education stuff than voting franchise. But I would rather do education by, well, I think education is the most important. Better education is always the best thing you can do. But people want universal voting. They don't want better education, unfortunately. So yeah, let's do universal voting. Oh, our militancy is 0.17. I like that. We have casus belli against Venice, Crimea. You want to be ally? Great. So let's prepare our armies. Two armies, they gonna be dealing with those Polish reactionaries. Oh, Warsaw lost. Do you have plans, guys? You need to go to Warsaw. And oh damn it, I wanted to give you new orders. I still want this army to move to Kielc. But we need to get to Warsaw. That's priority. Now go to Radom, Warsaw, then you can go this way. When you are done, oh, you are fighting. So yeah, I can give you order after you are done. Great. Now these are your orders. And you guys, we have few armies. You will stop hunting those rebels. Let's send two armies to San Marcos Republic. Then I want armies to fight Hungary. You move to Nowy Sącz. You are in Berlin and you are not moving. Move to Sankt Pölten. And when our armies will be prepared, I guess we should attack. trouble in the Commonwealth. Polish-Lithuanian government is besieged by rebels and threatens to fall if they do not receive assistance from Holy Roman Empire. They warn us that if the rebels are successful, it's very likely that Commonwealth would cease to be in HRE's sphere of influence. We will do what we can. Well, we are trying to do what we can. Oh, they have a lot of troops in Warsaw. When you will arrive? March 4. Oh, you will arrive. Our armies will arrive in... Damn it. We've lost. Commonwealth. So you are now Habsburg. Absolutista will be become new ruling party. The Polish Lithuanian government has been overthrown and rebel government has declared themselves free from imperial rule. Many are calling for restoration of order, while others are saying that Commonwealth is too much trouble. If they want to be free, let them go. How many armies do you have? No armies at all. We will restore order. So, are we at war? Can we declare war on you? Declaring war will allow your troops to attack there. War will continue until either party surrenders. We have troops inside their borders, so we cannot attack. In that case, guys, move to Allenstein and Elbing. Change of plans, guys. Now, we need to deal with Commonwealth. We need to subjugate them. Where are we moving? Breslau, in the case you can move to Opeln. You go to Kolberg, you can move to Kostrzym. You can go to Bozen, no problem. Oh, there is problem. There is a supply limit. Okay, change of plans. I guess you can go to Katowice. So everyone is moving towards... You move to Banská Bystrica. Armies, when you will get out. Okay, finally. And Commonwealth, it's time for you to be justified, to be subdued again. Allies, will you come? You have truce. So yeah, let's attack. Guys, you go to Lomza, block. You are ready, go to Posen, Gniezno, you go to Danzig. You are almost ready, move to Nový Sax, move to Tarno, Krakow. You get to Lodz and you to Nový Sax. You move to Ljubljana, you can be ready. You can be ready to declare, and so we can be ready to declare war on San Marcos Republic. After we will deal with Commonwealth. Also, ships, you are needed here in South Baltic Sea. And San Marcos Republic, when our justification will expire? November 1st, 1854, so we have almost 2 years. So yeah, let's wait. Oh, you go to Warsaw, let's kill that small army of Commonwealth. Some Polish army was trying to be erased. They are dead, or they are now dead. How much war score do we need? Commonwealth. Oh, we can add war goal. Screw that. Propose peace. So we need 85% war score. 181 strength versus 1. I'm pretty sure they're gonna die. And Gniezno is in our hands. Great, you can go to Kalish. Which province will fall next? I guess Krakow. And most probably Krakow, and then Lomza. Or maybe Posen. You go to Kielce, you can siege Deutsche Krone. Who's gonna be next, this unit? You go to Bielostok. You move to Siedlce. You move to Hell. Now Novi Sax is next. So you can go siege Tarnov. You move to Radom. And Kalish will be next. Or Kalish will fall next. Seems like we are losing money. Yeah, Kalish, so our army from Kalish, you can move to this, to Skierniewce. And you are next. Nope. Kielce is next. Great, move to Lublin. You move to Torun. You move to Bromberg. You are done, move to Przemysl. And I guess for this part, we actually need four armies. So after you are done, you can move up here to Plock, and then we can send our armies to. We can send our armies to Samacros Republic and Hungary. So we can fight them. You are done? No, you are moving to up here. Oh, you are done. Brest-Litovsk, you move to Kovel. And you can be first army which actually will leave Poland. Or Commonwealth. And you will go to Linz. Yeah, move to Linz. Oh, Linz. There you can move through Linz. Okay, move to Bosan. And you will move to Maribor. Then this army is done. You will move to Vienna. And Commonwealth, you want peace. Yeah, let's finish the war. Commonwealth becomes puppet of HRE. Great, so they are subdued once again. You are a parliamentary monarchy? What are we? Are we also parliamentary monarchy? Yeah, we are a parliamentary monarchy too. You are Przemysl, great, you can stay there. Two of you, where are you moving? Vienna, you are moving to San Marcos Republic, you are moving to Maribor, you move to Brno, you are in good position in Przemysl, you move to Bielsko, Stanislavov, and Jeshin. No, you move to Bielsko, you move to Jeshin. And when our armies are in position, mostly I want armies in Vienna and Maribor, then we can declare war on Hungary, or not Hungary. Some across the Republic, but since they are allied with Hungary, there is a big chance we will fight Hungary too. Too bad our infamous is big and we cannot add justification, or we cannot add war goal against, or we cannot make Hungary into puppet. Not alliance. We can accept, but we're gonna lose our alliance with them quite soon. Courland, are you in my sphere of influence? Or are we friendly? Yeah, we are friendly. Crimea, we have cordial relations. Oh, can we upgrade your infrastructure? Oh, we can upgrade infrastructure of Crimea. So yeah, let's do that. Let's spend some money on Crimea. Safavid Empire. We could be friends with you. You don't like me. Like, I want to be friends with everyone who's bordering Russia. I don't want Russia to expand. Okay, Safavid Empire. Ah, screw that. Let's not be friends with them. Are you? Oh, we are ready. Okay, in that case, let's wait until army will move to Bozen, and we are ready. So, San Marcos Republic. Let's declare war on you. Let's make puppet, call allies. Will you come? Parma will not accept. Hungary will not accept. So, Illyria, I want you in this war. Call ally. Commonwealth, I want you in this war. Albania, I want you in this war. Also, Albania, you could be in my sphere of influence too. Montenegro, you. Oh, we don't have alliance. We should be allies. Who's the other person? I guess it doesn't matter. You move to Trent. You move to Postojna. Let's lower speed to 3, so we are ready to fight Hungary if they will join. New research. Can we get more? Can we get more research points from something? In that case, let's research army making decisions so we can get better military tactics and better organization. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.